everyone. So this video is just a little different than what I normally do because I wanted to get this information out quickly. This is in response to a few questions of people asking me how to add music to the Facebook slideshow alternative. So if you haven't watched that video and you don't know what I'm talking about, this is how we've Facebook slideshow, of course, is gone from the platform. And so now we are creating it in Canva. And you can simply see here, this is basically just like the slideshow. You put your pictures in and you get that slide effect. But now the question is how to add music. And we actually exported it and would put it into a video editor. But I was today years old when I realized you can actually put music in right in Canva. And so I'm going to show you how to do that today. Now, for those of you that don't know how to do the slideshow, don't know how to set this up, again, there's a link in the video description that will lead you to the video, which gives just a quick overview of how to do this if you're familiar with Canva. If you're not familiar with Canva, there is a course that is free that will show you step by step how to make that. Those links are in the video description as well. So let's get going to how to add video. So this is, of course, we've done everything. We've set it all up. But now I want to add music. So I simply come over here to the left-hand side. You can see this menu bar. Now, I've been using this selection, so it is showing up here. If you've never used audio, you might have to see a more button that'll show up down here. And then when you click the more, you'll see the option kind of under here where you can select audio. But this is what it will look like, so you might have to play around with where it is in your menu if you haven't used it before. Simply click that and you can see here that it opens up to audio. Now the great thing is you can search audio if you want Christmas music, Halloween music. I'm gonna, as you can see, have been looking for business music. So this is what Canva has said that they feel is business music. I already know that I like this particular one called Busy. So I am simply going to make sure that my starting point is here at the very beginning of the video. I'm going to click and hold this and simply drag and drop it to the picture just like this. And I take my finger off the button and it populates the music right into it. Now, here's something that maybe not a lot of people know. You can extend it out if you want, because I actually have a blank screen here. So I'm going to simply delete that. And now you can see that it automatically pops up to the very last slideshow that I have available. So it's really nice. Now, let's say for giggles, you want it to go on the second one. You can simply drag that beginning to the second picture, however you want it. I want it from the very beginning. And now let's see how that sounds. So I'm going to come up here to the preview. You can see it's 30 seconds. Sounds pretty good, huh? Except I think it's still a little too loud, so I want to make this more background noise. So I'm going to select, I'm going to click on the audio here, and then I'm going to right click. And when I right click on my mouse, I'm going to get this little option. You can see volume is one. I'm going to select that. You can see it's at 100%. I kind of just want it for background noise. So I'm going to put it at, let's say 20% here. And we're going to do another preview here by clicking this button. I kind of like that. Nice and low. I could probably even do it a little lower, maybe to, let's try 10%. Oop. If we can get that. All right. Ah, much better. Because I don't want it really loud and in your face. So that is really how you add music. Now, if you have your own recording that you want to upload, that one I don't know how to do, but I am sure it is in here and somebody will show me, I'm sure, or I'll again have to do it and we'll come over here and do a video for you. And by the way, let's say that you do want to add two different types of music. Let's say I want to use English Breakfast. I can do that. And now I've got, you can see I could actually do, if I wanted to, music, different music for each section. So yeah, I mean, if you want to take the time to do that, you certainly can. You can layer it up if you want. So there's a lot of options here. If you decide you don't want it, you simply select that line, come over, right click, you'll see delete, and it's deleted and it's gone. So there you go. That's how you add in music on Canva. Ah, I'm so excited I was able to show this to you. Thank you so much for subscribing. If this helped you out, please give me a thumbs up. And if you have any other ideas or questions on how to do something in Canva or anything else, please leave that in the comments. And I do create videos to help everyone out. Thank you so much and have a great day and good luck in your business.